Okay, gonna open up the little Vonnets VAP 11G. It can't be a half inch thick if that. Little barrel connector comes on if you have a barrel connector plug. It's a tight plug, anyways. Instruction manual. No CD. Hopefully, Windows recognizes it and installs a driver, so. Let me get a notebook out that I'm going to test this with, and we'll be right back. Trying to get the Vonnets VAP 11G to connect. I can't get it to work by the software. So I'm trying to go directly to its IP address, which is 192.168.254.254. And it keeps timing out. Should not be this difficult to set this little device up. Caveat to mTOR. We have the Vonnets Wi-Fi Bridge software up and running. And all it does is search and search and search, but... The Wi-Fi bridge, oh god, it slid down. It's right there. It's up and running. It's operational. Full green, full blue. But it can't see it on the network. I think the damn thing's defective.
Seven, three.